They got the goaltender, who's certainly playing well. These are the kind of atmospheres when they get to the playoffs that you want to close out games. Nice play, Huberto. He got no help as they're changing. In the net, strong on his skates. Huberto in the slot, can't complete that, but from the point, rips it and blocked, and down goes Ernie. He's stunned. Panthers control again. Aronik, nice hit in the corner. Got room, shot, another block. Oh, Ernie, crash test dummy. One timer, another block. Down goes Fabry, and Fabry again. Shot, save, Nedeljkovic. What is happening? Puck's in front, it is loose. To the corner, what crazy action. Shot, block, shot again, and the broken stick. Montour saved the Nedeljkovic. That's the craziest sequence I've ever seen. On their feet. At Little Caesars.
Wow.
21 block shots for the Red Wings tonight. 9 for the Panthers. It's still 2-1.
I think they had 9 in that one sequence.
Nedeljkovic keeps it alive because he always does. He hates face-offs. Listen to the crowd. Red Wings can't get it deep. They had an opportunity there.
Red Wings want possession, though. They want to enter the zone with possession. They don't want to dump and chase.
What a great crowd. What a great scene that was. Unbelievable action.
Price of admission to well worth it here tonight.
Here comes Dina. Can they make it pay and get that point? Black force overtime. Nemestikov, nice hit in the corner.
Can they use that energy that they just created from Nedeljkovic? Can they turn it in? Can they capitalize?
Yeah, those grade A scoring chances have definitely diminished as the game has gone on. Florida's done a better job. And now they're going to try to put this thing away. But Duclair, his soft pass back to the point, is intercepted by Raymond. Here comes Larkin. 2-on-1. Larkin! Save Bobrovsky! He had Bertuzzi on his right.
I'm not sure he could see him the way that he had a defender on him, the way he was on his left shot coming in.
Panthers try to change, and they're going to get away with it here as Letty saw an opening but couldn't quite get through the Panther defense. 4 minutes left. Panthers out shooting Detroit 30-25. Keep an eye on when Nedeljkovic might be pulled by Jeff Flaschel. Certainly a little more time for that to happen, but we're getting in that area.
I just want to give him a player step.
Brownie around Uyghur. Gets it back again. Throws it in front. Bobrovsky dangerously next to the net. Pokes up in the air behind the net. But the Panthers have it. Marchman turned over. Stevens whiffs on the shot, and Uyghur has it. Oh, Mitchell Stevens had a chance there for a second from distance. That was tipped by Gagne. No icing. Bobrovsky. High along the glass. Nice job, and he gets it out. Marchman. Reinhardt, Barkov out there right now, but the rest of the top line will get out. Barkov wheels it in and gets it right back in. He's tough to move off the puck. He's a sturdy dude. Forsling dumps it in, number 42. Red Wings with Sedina. He's got Suter to his right. Dangles over Ekblad. Weak shot wide. Suter has it now. Back to Zadina. Quick shot in front, really to nowhere, but Fabry. Sider. Fabry play catch. Sider. Shot. Tip. Score! And there's an octopus on the ice. And they deserved it. Suter. Game at 2. Appetizer, anyone?
Wow. I think Nedeljkovic and everybody who blocked shots in that last sequence we saw gets an assist on this goal. It gave them the energy, gave them the momentum back. And watch Suter taking a beating from Ekblad in front.
Oh.
What a beautiful tip. Is it? How high was it?
It's close. We're going to look at this one. This is very close.
By the way, we saw Robbie Fabry go over and get the puck, his first goal as a Red Wing, if this stands.
And looks like it's going to stand. Puck is about to be dropped.
Oh, what a great tip by Pugh Suter. What a great sequence defensively that allowed them to go down, storm down the other end, come back, erase that two-goal deficit they were in. 2.5 left here, tied up.
Good year with Chicago last year. Stevie Wynn made a bet on him. Over $3 million a year for 2 years. That's his first of the year.
That's a big one.
Absolutely. It ties the game. Here come the Panthers. 7-0. Trying to go to 8-0. With the puck now. Urgency. To the net. Tipped on top of the net. Poked off. Net off. Oh, holy shnikes.
Wow, but how about this? Puck comes up and over Nedeljkovic. He doesn't know where it is. There it is on top.
Nothing but that.
Oh, man.
And Larko's like, he did it, not me. He did it. Not sure what Jeff Lasher wants, but he has a concern as well. 2:14 to go. Remember, the Red Wings need to pull their goalie, get the extra attacker on, and try to tie this game. Here comes Raymond now. Raymond shot. Saved by Bobrovsky. 2-2, 2 minutes to go. Tippett dangles in now. The Red Wings need to get the puck to the other end of the ice. Get Nedeljkovic off and try to... Well, actually, they don't need to, but they just tied the game, of course. Stevens. Shot! Sider kick save by Bobrovsky. In this 2-2 game as Suter's trying to force overtime. But here come the Panthers. Bennett shoots it wide.
And Tippett going that far post. So dangerous play.
Fans won overtime. Under 40 left. Ekblad trying to get a one-timer for Uyghur. Got to his feet a little too quickly. The Kaiser tries to clear. It's going to come to Ekblad. Can he keep it in? No. Here come the Red Wings. They got room and they got time. Suter, who tied the game. Zadina, watch out. Across. Oh, it's behind his man. Down goes Fabry. And now here come the Panthers. They got a chance to win the game in regulation. Across. No, it's wide as Duclair trying to take that aerial pass and put it in. Fabry. Collides in under 10 seconds. Watch out. Still time. Turnover. Panthers. Short side off the side of the net. And we're going to go to overtime. What a third period in Motown. Listen to this crowd.